vehicles that have no problem with the turf here coming up to the stage. We have our Bronco class, our Award of Excellence winners, the 1972 Baja Bronco from Tom Belshin in Minnesota. We've had 450 Baja Broncos from 1971 to 1975, and they were the factory. They came right from the factory. We've got the fender flares and the paint job and the roll bar. Very special, low production Broncos. Most people consider the pinnacle of the early Broncos. Just a fabulous truck from the Belshins. And our other Award of Excellence winner is this fantastic 1966 Ford Bronco Roadster from Tacoma, from Iowa. This is a U13. They call it a U13 Roadster. They came with a fiberglass door insert, the silver vinyl interior. And the 1966, like we see here, is some very unique components. Award winner for the Bronco class.